Hi! In this tutorial today, we would like to see how to build a portable microUNO GPS with DHT11. For this tutorial, we will be using different type of shield. The first device is the microUNO, and the second is the groove-based shield. And the third is the Neo M6 GPS and microSD shield for Arduino. And the last shield is the LiPo power shield. Apart from the shield, we have utilized the groove DHT11 sensor for temperature and humidity, and also the groove LCD to display the GPS coordinate and as well as to display the humidity and temperature value. Building the circuit is easy as we only need to stack each of the shield one after the another. The DHT11 is connected to port D2 and the LCD is connected to I2C port of the groove-based shield. After stacking all the shield and connecting the LCD and the DHT11 sensor, we want to make sure that the GPS coordinate that we are getting is correct. For this, I have used the sample code provided and used the software called UCenter to check if the coordinate that we are getting in the serial is correct. The UCenter software can be downloaded from the official uBlock site. In the UCenter software, we need to configure the port which we are using to get the serial data. Once it is configured, the data will be updated here. The UCenter will show many different type of data and as well as the map. Once we have confirmed that we are receiving the correct coordinate, now we will program our microUNO to display the coordinate of the GPS and also to display the value of the temperature and humidity on the LCD. Compile the code, and if there's no error, upload it to microUNO, and now we can see the result. In our next tutorial, we shall see how to make an enclosure for this project and bring it outside to capture the humidity and temperature value at different places with the GPS coordinate. Thank you.